Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the cliffhanger puzzle. Some of you may have seen a video of an earlier prototype, but I thought people may like to 3D print their own cliffhanger puzzle. So let me explain to you what is the cliffhanger puzzle. It is a one-piece puzzle. So we have this block that has been glued together from two parts, and the object is to hang it over the edge of a table, or in this case over the edge of the cliffhanger block. And when you randomly put it on the edge, then it will fall. So it doesn't keep hanging. So, and there are many ways that you can try, but when you let go, it falls. And actually, the way that you solve this puzzle is you need to find the balance where everything goes and the heaviest place and start thinking and, okay, have we found it? Yes, we have solved the puzzle. So the here is how you make the cliffhanger puzzle. What I'm providing you with is a 3D design of the two halves. Actually, there are two mirror images that you need to glue together. And inside this goes a heavy steel rod that has been balanced, or the weight is such that the puzzle has a unique solution. So there is only one out of the 24 ways that you can place it that it really hangs over the edge like this. And I really hope that some people will make it and show that this is a fun puzzle to 3D print. What makes this puzzle special, and that's also my question to you, is that this is a truly one-piece puzzle. You only need one piece, it's a solid piece, nothing rattles, etc. It's a real puzzle, and you only need to have the sharp edge of a table, of a block or something to play the puzzle and to see whether it hangs, or if you solve it, don't solve it, then it will fall. So what other one-piece puzzles can you come up with? Thank you for watching.